No one could have foreseen what would happen next.
We started taking rounds from a building that was about 800 meters from us, and we couldn't make it stop. We heard over the radio that there was an incoming bomb drop. I remember we sat down in a circle to prepare for the blast, because even at 800 meters, you can feel it.
25 seconds!
Everyone knew where that bomb was gonna land, and you're watching, and all of a sudden, boom! Like, huh? Didn't we have guys there?